Winter Olympics. Mike Chiari at McKay Chiari featured columnist February 14, 2018. Alexander Hassenstein / Getty Images. Jamaica's Olympic debut in women's bobsled is in question following the resignation of coach Sandra Kiriasis on Wednesday. According to BBC Sport, Kiriasis owns Jamaica's sled, meaning the Jamaican women may not have the equipment needed to compete. Kiriasis was asked to switch from driving coach to track performance analyst, which she declined before quitting. For BBC Sport, Kiriasis said the following regarding the situation: "I have never known such disappointment in this sport, in my life. The athletes have told me they don't understand why this has happened, as they have no problem with me and we have a good relationship." In a statement, Jamaica Bobsled said, "Sandra Kiriasis has elected not to continue her position. We are deeply disappointed in her decision to leave the program. We thank her for her invaluable contribution and contributing to the success of Jamaica's first female bobsled Olympic appearance." The 43-year-old Kiriasis is a native of Germany, and she is among the most decorated bobsledders of all time. She won silver at the 2002 Salt Lake City Olympics and gold at the 2006 Turin Olympics and the two-woman bobsled. Kiriasis also won 13 medals at the World Championships during her career, including 7 golds. The Jamaican women's bobsled team of Jasmine Fenlater, Victorian and Carrie Russell are scheduled to compete Tuesday and Wednesday in Pyeongchang, South Korea.